Hey guys, what's up? The Mega Green Gamer here. Welcome back to more Pokemon White 2. The bike does not do good in the sand. I'm actually going to see what Pokemon you can encounter here. Obviously, there's Sandile. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, Jaxa evolved into Duot last episode. It's kind of Sandstorm. That's it, Razor Shell to the face. I know who I'm going to give that to. Who's the power of water type moves? I'm going to give that to Jaxa. Man, Jaxa is going to be so strong. Winter Crystal? I'm going to skip like almost every trainer on this route. So that's a tiny bit into Route 4, but what I'm going to do now, go to the far, let's start the gym and get my third badge. I love this gym's music. Here's the mechanic of this gym, cocoons. This is a bug type gym. So a gym for bug types. Oh yeah, they like to use them to water which spot grass. I've got Rio up. Luckily, I've got Frost Palm. Hope this is. Oh, I've got the Paralyze. Awesome. No, Raider Leaf. So, Barky 9 and Toxie. Let's send you out this time. It's Toxie's turn to battle. Okay, Toxie's already really slow. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot I taught you Venushock. Another Swaddle. Venushock him to the face. Bug, 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 bug. Not very effective. Venushock! Venushock! No, Raider Leaf! Toxic grew to level 15. Clear Smog. So that do power 50. Ooh, and smog power. This one has no accuracy, so it always hits, so it never misses. Toxie is going up front for this gym. And if Toxie falls, then we've got Barkanine. I still can't get over that name. The cocoon's cracking. Is like the worst Pokemon, one of the worst Pokemon ever. Oh, sorry, this Combi isn't going to be evolving into Vespiquen because it's a boy. Only female Combi evolve. And I kinda sorta hate that. Ooh, that actually did quite a bit. Toxie grew to level 16. So blue. I'm going to give Barkanine a chance here. Go Barkanine! If you guys don't remember, Barkanine's my Growlithe is kind of going to do it for me. And yet again, Growlithe has really bad defenses, so I'm kind of doubting him. But hey, Barkanine, he's pretty good, pretty fast. No, this thing would protect. It's spamming String Shot. Why you spam Stink Shot? Stink Shot. Ember! I think I said that as if I was cold. Ooh, Barkanine gained tons of XP there. Go to the beginning to heal a Pokemon. So let's go to the center. Heal. Some stuff. I'll buy 10 of these. This should be all I need. I should only really need 10 super potions. And I'm going to talk to Cry to get that fresh water because it's fresh. And it's a free super potion. Oops. Thank you. battle. Maybe you are, maybe you're not. Sorry, Toxidoc time for you. Sting shot. This smog is clear. No, not Razor Leaf. I heard something at the door. It's just a mail. That's what I'm guessing. It's probably just a mail. Hey, Jaxxas. Jaxxar. And Dwebble is Dwebble. And Dwebble a rock. Rock weak water. Good. And Web has dirt. You don't know I got a Riolu. I'm gonna give this battle to Rio. That it matters. Quick attack. That's so good. Level 18. Switch Pokemon. Barky 9. Try to lower my evasion with a weak ball. You'll only get to it once. There's a shortcut. I'm going to take this cocoon all the way. This is the. I'm going to go out of the gym, and in the next episode, we'll challenge the gym leader because I think gym leaders should be their own episode. So, I hope you all enjoy the video, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye!